At this point, we go ahead and decide we're going to head to the car exit and start extracting. At this point, we realize the car exit has been triggered. If we can get there fast enough, we can kill the guy and stop the timer, and we could use the car exit ourselves.
Hi, boys. Got him. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Car stopped. No fucking way, dude. That's why you check your exits, boy. Damn.
Thank you to anybody who has made it this far. I really appreciate all of you guys. Make sure you do like, follow, or subscribe where you're watching, guys. I really enjoy making content like this, and hopefully I can continue to do so for you guys. And all of those follows and subscribes absolutely help. We'll see you in the next one.